So while one's sticking, when you're ready to get down to get your rappel rope out of the tree, you want to lower your bow down first, and you want to take your bow rope, you want to clip it to your rappel rope like so. After you're on the ground, you want to grab your bow rope and then just give it a pull.